Excuse me. I'm just curious. Are you completely whacked out of your head?
What's the matter with you? Are you, you got a better idea?
I don't have a better... What are you still taking pills? I thought you were done with the pills. What, huh? You broke my liver and the doc put you back on them, or what?
First of all, Danny, you can't break a liver. Second of all, don't you have something else to do?
I do. It's watch you commit suicide, but I'm trying to put that off as much as possible. You know what I mean? I'll give it some time, huh?
We don't have time, brother. We gotta go. Come on.
Okay. Listen up, Jerry. As soon as he comes out of that tunnel, jam his cell signal, all right? If he's live streaming news, I don't want him seeing any of this.
Copy that. Air support is moving into position now.
Good.
Steve, I have something to say.
Again? Yes, again. Okay, nobody ever listens to me. If you want to die today, that's what you want to do, I'm fine with it.
Can't you just say good luck?
No, I can't say good luck, because the only way that luck plays a part in any of this is if you end up paralyzed instead of dead.
Oh, appreciate the encouragement, Danny.
Be advised, suspect is now less than a mile out.
Hat.
Excuse me?
The gift. It's a chef's hat with your name on it.
Why are you telling me this?
Well, you know, I just thought you could use it for Steve's.
All right, look, my restaurant, under no circumstances, is going to be called Steve's, and you're going to know that because you're going to be there, because you're not going to die today, okay? Just don't. You're not going to... No dying
you,
today, okay?
I thought you said...
I know what I said, and I said it because I'm trying to talk you out of it. Obviously, it's not going to work, okay? So... Current rate of speed, will be out the other side in less than 30 seconds.
Copy that.
Good luck.
All right, good luck.
Yeah, thanks, partner.
Okay, Commander, get ready. The target is approaching the exit. Prepare to jump in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Steve, you okay?
Good, I'm good.
Got any more bad ideas?
Steve?
Thank you.
I got it.
I'm gonna uncouple the trailer.
Danny?
Yeah?
Say that one more time.
Yeah, I'm gonna uncouple the trailer separated from the tractor.
Okay, I wish I had Charlie's toys with me right now so I could demonstrate what a colossally stupid idea that is.
Yeah, okay, well, a colossally stupid idea is better than no idea at all.
Said no one, ever. You unhitch that trailer, it's gonna be like trying to land a plane without a front wheel.
This guy is walled in. We both know what that could mean. I have to do something. I gotta do it right now.
Okay. Thank you for the hat, seriously.
You're welcome. You're welcome, seriously.
Okay, guys, it's okay. I'm gonna get you guys out of here, I promise. I need you to do something for me, all right? I need you guys to come together and hold on to each other really tight, all right? I need you to huddle up the back of this truck, okay? Come on, over in this corner, real tight. I want you to hug onto each other, keep your heads down. Keep your heads down, okay?